Here come the hot flavor. I'm the lyrical gangsta. Pick up the crew in the area. Still living like that.
No. Hi guys. Today I will telling a reportex about aloe vera. Aloe vera is a tropical plant that easy to keep as adult plants. It can grow easily when it gets enough water in a fertile soil. Aloe vera is also known as immortal plants as long as it never lacks of water. The gel of aloe vera is also used to protect the skin from ultraviolet irradiation and also heal the skin damage after radiation therapy. The traditional use aloe vera is to heal the hair damage, and this case is still implement until today. Therefore, many products use aloe vera as the main ingredients. Thank you.
Jasmine. The jasmine flower is semen fin African sort native to the tropics of South Asia, Africa, and Australia. The hang of this on plant can generate 3 meter wide width of 1-2 meter. Jasmine and offer fine has sing leather and e waving white tube soap. Jasmine also has small with star stolen flowers. Jasmine flowers red it is rugging at night sunset and special when the moon is sing full, so it's after sun caught within perfect full moon. Right. The leaves are also green in color and have face to mom leaf at reach 2.5 cm in length. The plant will flower from April to September. Jasmine is dropped by pruning and stream that are also all December. The stream are the plant in a 3-4 week. The wheel thrown seed insert drop when the pot is full. A drop in salt would be kept months but will dress off optimal. It is crop and acceptable size. Pruning would also help in flowers multivity because the flower and product and not work. This flower will also grow and suited. So this process very much why the blazer further dressing. Thank you for your attention.
Hello everyone, today I'm going to tell you guys about cats. Cats are a four-legged carnivorous mammal. Their Latin name is Felis catus or Felis silvestris catus. The domestication of cats is believed to have started since ancient Egypt 9,500 years ago. Since that, cats have become human companion. Nowadays, cats is one of the most popular pet in the world. It is also believed that there are more than 70 cat breeds now in the world. Cats mostly is furry, but some of them, like Sphinx cat, are born with less fur in their body. Some cats have long tail and some others have a short tail. Usually, cats can grow up to 4 to 5 kilograms in weight and 23 centimeters to 25 centimeters in length. But sometimes it can be smaller or grow even bigger. Their eyes can allow them to see in the dark, and their ears allow them to hear high frequency sounds that humans cannot hear. Cats are a good solitary hunters who has a really good sense of smell. Cats have various colors such as white, gray, brown, black, orange, and even multicolor. Cats are a social species that can make various sounds such as mewing, growling, hissing, and purring.
Hi guys, now I'm gonna tell you about the sunflower. The sunflowers are a known plant in the family Asteraceae. They have large flower heads, capitellum. The stem can grow up to 3 meters tall with a flower head that can be 30 centimeters wide. Other types of sunflowers include the California royal sunflower, which has a burgundy red plus purple flower head. The flower head is actually made of hundreds or thousands of tiny flowers called florets. The central florets look like the center of a normal flower, and the outer florets look like yellow petals. Altogether, they make up a false flower or chrysanthemum. The benefit of the plant is that it's very easily seen by the insects and birds which pollinate it, and it produces a thousand of seeds. The sunflower is the state flower of Kansas. That is why Kansas is sometimes called the sunflower state. To grow well, sunflowers need full sun. They grow best in fertile, wet, well-drained soil with a lot of mulch. In commercial planting, sets are planted 45 cm apart and 3 cm deep. Thank you.
Animal origin in Indonesia is untat, the species of even-toothed animals of the genus Camelus, one with a single hump Camelus dromedarius, the other with a double hump Camelus bactrianus. The alive are found in dry and desert regions of Asia and North Africa. The average life expectancy of a camel is between 30 and 50 years. The domestication of camels by humans began approximately 500 years ago. The ass of camel is includes meat, which has a higher nutrition value than cow's meat and meat, and is also used as a working animal. As is well known, camels live in deserts that have an air temperature range that can kill the majority of living things. In addition, they were able to abstain from eating and drinking for several days. There are many things that allow them to adapt. One of them is the hum. Many people think the hum holds water, but it's not. The hum of the camel stores a special fat which at one point in time can be converted into water with the help of oxygen from respiration. The camel's body can withstand temperatures of 41 degrees Celsius. More than that, the camels began to sweat exfoliation from sweat occurs only the skin, not in the hair, with the efficient cooling method. This is a camel. That is all. Thank you.
The tail of a living land animal is the giraffe. Africa is habitat of giraffe. Sometimes the giraffe can grow to the neck 55 meters. The front and hind legs of the giraffe held almost the same length, but nobody stopped underwear from the shoulder to the tail. Made only 7 bone is the neck. As the chest bone is the very strong, made the neck very stiff. Covered with short hair, mother brown and yellow, is the tree height of the giraffe. Short hair on the forehead of the giraffe, which are covered by skin and hair. The giraffe is a herbivore. It rests a leaf, tender short and twig at the top of the tree on the great height and longness, a characteristic of the giraffe. The leaves of the mimosa and achiote are the favorite of the giraffe. To easily grab the leaf of the trend plant in the help by in us leaf and long tongue. The average lifespan of a giraffe is 20 to 25 years.
Hi, today the topic is koi fish. Koi fish is a species of codfish with a unique color and pattern. They are originated from Eastern Asia. The name koi is a Japanese word which means carp fish. Mostly, they are kept by humans in an outdoor pond to beautify the garden. Their body form a curve in the middle which make it look chubby, and it's similar to the other species of carpfish. They have three pairs of fins located on the bottom of their body and a long fin on top on their body. Their tail is flat and it's spread vertically, like this. And their eyes are located on each side of the head. Their mouth is white with a thick lips around it. They can form O shape when they open their mouth. Their skin are covered with large and colorful scales. Some of them have more than two colors on their body, such as white scales with black and orange, or white scales with black and red spots. They can grow up to the size of 80 cm with the maximum weight of 14 kilograms. It's recorded that they can live up to 20 years. Thank you.
Chicken. Chicken is omnivorous animal and also the most popular domestic food in the world. Chicken, the female chicken is kale hen, and the male chicken is kale rooster. Their meat and eggs are both a good source of food for humans. Chicken, they can be found in any region in the world. Chicken, some people keep as a pet. Chicken, but most of them are keep as a livestock.
Hey guys, I will tell about you panda. Panda, or also known as a panda bear, is a species of bear originating from central China. Their panda generally eat bamboo as their main food, but sometimes their panda also eat other grasses such as wild tabers, birds, rooted, honey, eggs, fish, orange, and banana. Panda has two legs of the two hands, although they can stand on the two legs, they are often like other types of the bear walking on their two hands and feet. They have five fingers and the type on their hands. Their hair on the belly is white wheel. The hair on the teeth, hands, feet, and ears are black. The height of an actually panda can reach 60 to 90 centimeters and the body can reach 160 kilograms. They can live up to 20 years in the wild as well up to 30 years in the captivity. Thank you guys for attention. Bye!
Hi everyone, this time I will explain an ornamental plant that is very popular today. Namely, the plant is a kaladi plant. This plant is an ornamental plant that is in a great demand and much sought after by people since the COVID-19 pandemic. This plant is in a great demand in the ornamental plant market because it has a very nice and attractive leaf shape and color. Look at this. Also, caring for it is a very difficult, but this plant is very in demand in the market. Ornamental plants, the price are also very diverse from the cheapest to the most expensive to millions. Therefore, many collectors who love ornamental plants chose cloudy plants as ornamental plants at home. Therefore, if you have this type of taro type ornamental plant at home, it can be cared for very well because the price of this plant can be expensive if it is a very well cared for. That is all I can say. Thank you.
Hey guys, today I will tell report text about cow. Cows are cattle which belong to bovinae for milk and bovinae ova for milk. Cows that have been neutered and are typically used to plow the field nap ox. Cows are cared primarily for the benefit of milk and meat as human food. Cows have a scientific name as Bostaurus, and cows have a gestation period of over 274 days. Average cow's lifespan is 15 years, and the male average weight is typical around 1,100 kg, while average female weight is about 720 kg. Okay guys, just that for me and thank you.
I am raising cat in my house. Alika is the name I gave her. Alika is 8 months old. My cat is a type of domestic cat. Its fur has 3 colors, namely white, black, and brown. Color of her eyes is brownish black, and nose is white. She has been a short tail. Its body has fine and soft fur. That's why I really like to pet it. She has a loud voice when she is hungry for food. Meat and fish are my cat's favorite food. I feed her 2 or 3 times a day. I also give her drinking water. She really likes sleeping, but sometimes when she sleeps, I hook her to wake her up. I am bed her 3 times a week. She always rebel when I put water on her and try to run. Alika is an active and adorable cat. My cat likes to chase animals and moving objects. The ball is being played by my cat. She is being amazed with her playful manner. I will be taking care of her until she grows up. My cat is one of the joys I have. Thank you.
Cats. This phonetic caring for a mammal are called cats. Felis catus or Felis rufus catus is the Latin name for cats. Nowadays, cats are one of the most popular pets in the world, and they are often called as the house cats. Most of cats are furry, but some of others born with less fur, like Sphinx cat. And some of cats have a long tail, and some of others have a short tail. Cats also has a very flexible body and very sharp claws. In weight, cats can grow up to 4 to 5 kilograms and 23 to 25 centimeters in length. Cats are very suitable for companion because these species are very well known as a loving and friendly social species. Thank you.
Hello guys, now I want to tell you the report text about Komodo dragons. Komodo dragons are the largest lizard in the world. They live just on a small island in Indonesia. Komodo dragons can be 3 meters long. That's very long as car. Komodo dragons are very greedy. They eat almost anything, but their favorite food is wild pig and deer. They can chase a small animal, such as monkey, in one go. Adult Komodo dragons hide in long grass, then jump out on their prey. They grab their prey in their strong jaw. They can also swallow their prey. Adult dragon can move faster than a human can run. Young Komodo dragons are good climbs. They climb trees to catch and eat smaller lizards and birds. Okay guys, thank you.
Spiders. Spiders are egg-like carnivores, arthropods. In certain situations, they can also be carnivores. Their main prey are insects. There are more than 45 species of spider exist in the world, and they occupy every continent except Antarctica. Some species of spiders are considered to be dangerous for their venomous bite. Spiders have two body parts. The front part is called cephalothorax or prosoma. This part consists of head and thorax. The back part is called abdomen or opisthosoma. This two part is connected by a very thin joint called a pedicel or pedicels. The legs is attached on the front parts, or cephalothorax. Their eyes are also located on this body part. Each species of spider have different number of eyes. Spiders do not have mouth or teeth to chew the food, but they have a body part that allows them to suck liquid from the body of their enemy. They have a gland called as the spinneret, which allows them to produce sticky webs.
I will describe the rose, the knoll, as the rose or the queen of flowers. Come for the plant of China, the Middle East, and Eastern Europe. Roses are one of the favorite types of ornamental plants and are popular with group of people. This is because the rose is a unique flower. The uniqueness of rose can be seen from the arrangement of the flowers, the kind of beautiful flower colors, and the kinds of colors that symbolize feelings. Another characteristic of rose is the variety of colors. Some color of rose do have their own charm. The various color of rose are red, orange, pink, heart red, yellow, white, purple, blue. The third characteristic of rose is that they are the express feeling for someone. Therefore, the different colors of rose have different meaning. Red rose symbolizes love, beauty, I love you, romance, and congratulations.
Rabbits. Rabbits are one of the favorite pets by humans. Rabbits have two long ears and two very strong hind legs, which make them a good jumper. And all rabbits have a distinctive short tail. And in the wild, rabbits hide in safe underground. But now, rabbits are included as tame animals because many rabbits are kept by humans. It has been noted that adult rabbits have lifespan 3 years in the natural environment, but it is also believed that they can live longer if they are in human care. Rabbits are herbivores. They eat vegetables such as carrot, lettuce, celery, and their favorite food is grass. And rabbits have very many colors such as white, brown, black, and gray, but most of them come in various color combination. They also have different eye color, some which are brown and some are red.
Report text about cow. Cows are cattle which belong to bovidae family and bovinae subfamily. Cows that have been neutered and are typically used to plow the field named ox. Cows are cared primarily for the benefit of milk and meat as human food. Cows have a scientific name as Bostaurus. Cows have a gestation period of over 274 days. Average cow lifespan is 15 years. The wild average female's weight is about 720 kilograms.
I'm from class 10, and I'm gonna talk about rose. A rose is a wood different flowering plant of the genus Rosa. In the family Rosa's of the flower, it bears. There are over 300 species and tens of thousands of cultivars. The form are a group of lines that can be erect, strong, clammy, or trailing with steam that are often armed with sharp prickles. Both vary in size and shape and are usually large and solid, in colors ranging from white through yellow and red. Most species are native to India, with similar number native to Europe, America, and West Africa. Species cultivated and hybrid are widely grown for their beauty and often our fragrant roses have acquired cultural significance in many societies. Rose plants range in size from compact near the rose to climbers that can reach 7 meters in height. Different species embrace in the world, and this has been used in development of the wind right of garden rose.
Common host gecko is reptile originally from Sumatra, Asia. In Indonesia, we call it cica or cecak. And in the world, some people may also know that unpreserved host gecko, Asian host gecko, host lizard or moon lizard. The name host gecko is given to them because they mostly be seen sticking on the wheel or on the ceiling of our house or another buildings. It is a belief that they spread around the world by ships. They can live up to 5 years and reach to save a 25 to 115 millimeter when they are all. Common house gecko have flat body. They have 4 legs and 1 long file. When they are in the digger, they can lose their tail as a distraction that will outfight the enemy. Their eyes is located on each side of the head. Their gray skin is very dead. Is almost transparent, that we can see what is underneath it. Their foot is full of super smooth hair with the size of two nanometer, which allow them to clip a wheel. The texture of their body is very elastic. Just like remember, in some countries in Asia, common house gecko has some nickname with drift from the sun that the product. Some of that are cica, butiki, tiki, alufit, jingcok. Thanks.
Reportex about dolphins. Dolphins are a very intelligent animals and they are a benign to humans. These water mammals are able to finish us in many different ways. These mammals live in a group. They have been known to help humans in a variety of recourse methods, including rescue and fishing. There are 36 species of dolphin that have been found. 32 species are dolphins. The sea is already well known by the people, and the 4 species are rival dolphins. It's very interesting to see and learn about the dolphins. Species dolphins can be very entertaining. They can jump out of the water. Some of them can jump up to 30 feet in the air. The dolphins are a grayish blue, and his skin is very sensitive to human touch and other objects. Although the dolphins have 100 teeth, they don't ask their teeth to eat. They use it to get fish and they swallow fish. They can consume fish up to 15 kilograms per day. They always gather in a group to hunt fish.
Hello, excuse me. May I ask your time? And I want to tell you about my pet. Name, Kitty. My adorable cat. I have a very adorable cat named Kitty. I found her on roadside last year while I was going back from school. Since it was windy and the sky was getting dark, I took her home and decided to take care of her. My parents were also happy when I brought a new family member. I named my cat Kitty since she has brown fur. Kitty was a lonely stray cat back then, but now she looks healthy and happy. Since I feed her 3 times a day, she is getting fat. Her eyes are bright and she looks so cute whenever she is looking at me. I always pet her back, which is covered with thick fur, when she sits or sleeps on my lap. She does not only like to sleep a lot, but also plays a lot. She runs happily whenever I bring her outside. She also adorably moves her legs whenever I give her a piece of treat. Kitty always accompanies me when I feel tired or sad. She will come near me and give adorable look to make me smile. But sometimes she also annoys me. She likes to sit on my laptop when I have to do my school assessment. However, I still love her so much, and Kitty will be always my best friend ever. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am explaining the dog Akita. From the name alone, you can already obvious the where this on the comes from, the Japan. This dog has a very good ability. It the field of ability tracking, and also order dog reaches. This dog has a body weight of the 32 kilograms. There are several kinds of colors, namely brown, striped white. On the there also bird fish to be assured as security, and also brick fish to be assured on security. This puppy can 11 to 16 years wide. A leg of the 24 cm. Thank you for attention.
Hello, cats are similar in antonym to the other felids with a strong, flexible body, quick reflex, sharp, retractable claws. Cat sensor fit a crepuscular and predatory ecological net. Cats can hear sound to find or to hide in frequency for human ears, such as tusma de bay mate and other smell animals. They can see in net darkness like most other mammalia. Cats have poor color vision and better sense of smell than humans. Cats, despite being solitary hunters, are socially species, and cat communities include the use of variety of vocalization, as well as can pheromones and types on cat specific body language. Cats have high breeding rate under controlling breeding. They can be bred and sold as registered pedigree pets, hobby known as catfish.
Penguins are a group of flightless aquatic birds living almost exclusively in the southern hemisphere, particularly in Antarctica. Highly adaptive to life in the sea, penguins have contrasted dark and white feathers, and their wings have evolved into flippers. Most penguins feed squid, fish, and other forms of sea life caught while they are swimming underwater. They spend about half of their life in the oceans, even though all penguin species are native to the southern hemisphere. They do not live only in cold climates, such as Antarctica. In fact, only a little species of penguin live too far south. Some species are found in the temperate area. And one species, the Galapagos penguin, lives not too far with the equator. The first living species in the emperor penguins, when they are adults, they are about 1 meter tall and 35 weight or more. The smallest one in is the little blue penguin, which is known as the fire penguin, which stands around 40 centimeter height and 1 weight. Among the species of penguin, larger penguins live in colder regions, while smaller penguins generally inhabit tropical climates place. Some prehistoric species of penguin attained enormous size, becoming as heavy as an adult human. Thank you.
Report text adopt. Dogs are the popular pet in the world. It is believed that they were the first mammalia ever to be domesticated. They are omnivores, so they eat both vegetables and meat. With their unique ability and their high intelligence, they were trained by humans to accomplish certain jobs such as research dogs, police dogs, hunting dogs, herding dogs, and also messenger dogs. Some people consider dogs as man's best friends for their loyalty to their owner. Some species have long legs that allow them to be a good runner. Dogs are colorblind, but they can smell and hear better than humans. Thank you.
Hi everyone. The koala is an Australian tree deer. Marsupial mammal that has large hairy ears. Teeth driver, circles for twinning, and nodule and feeds on eucalyptus leaf. Koala have teeth so far. Their ears have long white hairs on the tips. They have a large dark leathery nose and belly edges. They have a small mouth that can open very wide. They have two thumbs on the their front paws and sharp curved claws on all of their toes. The second and third toes on the hind foot are joined together and have rock pads. They are used for grooming and cleaning. The koala can run as fast as a rabbit. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Anissa Tiara. I'm from 10 Mipa 2. I will present my report text about butterfly. Butterflies are winged insects of the order Lepidoptera. There are around 18,500 species of butterfly in the world, and they inhabited all region except Antarctica. They feed mainly on nectar from flowers, so they can easily be found in the park or in the forest. Just like any other insect, the body of butterfly is divided into three sections. They are the head, thorax, and abdomen. Each species of butterflies can reach a various maximum body size. Some of them can reach the size of 25 centimeters, while others can only reach of size 3 centimeters to 5 centimeters. It is recorded that the lifespan of butterfly is around 12 months. Okay, that's all I can present. Thanks for attention. Bye-bye.